tell us why Prescott broke the projectors.
Oh.